It's currently 4:28 p.m. Seriously, drunk? Man, why'd you do that? Okay, we can do this. This is the scorpion box. We can do this. Your fridge is empty. Into any dish and make it taste better. Check your refrigerator for stuff you need. Okay, then let's go take it then. Probably was something he was supposed to mail. That note right over there. You store your frozen food outside? Man, a robber's probably gonna take it now. Not intelligent, man. Gloves! Oh, they probably weren't made to protect you from scorpions. Well, it's something. Books. Yeah. Okay, I don't think there was anything else. Only $60? What's in the drawer? Pair of scissors. Okay. 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 Now let's begin the surgery. surgery. A drill used on the box. Now, who would manage to put a scorpion in this box? Take the lid shut. Take the lid shut. I can't believe I'm not doing anything. Break the lid. Oh, I know how to do that. Okay, there. Let's see if we can get any more supplies. We can't find anything else. We can't find anything else that's helpful, so what else can we do? What? Parallel worlds? Box containing the scorpion. Okay, then examine it. Oh, we already got the turtle out. Wait, how could the scorpion kill you in the blink of an eye? The poison doesn't kill you instantly. Now let's drill up that box. Thank you.
Okay, then how about using the saw on it? But it was drunk. Yeah, but... Examinate? You. Examinate. Now you just throw it out the balcony door. Not quite. Did you? I know. I wouldn't recommend that. Wow, there's a lot of deaths. Huh. I did it. It's currently 4:42 p.m. Till next time.